because that's where we got up in there. Oh, this is how you get that. Oh my. Yeah. I'm thinking about the letter. You gotta sit down on that table, and if you keep doing it, the letter will appear after like 6 or 7 times. Some crap like that. I read about this. So, it was something here. See that letter there? But it's like, I don't want to mess it up, because I know it's like sit down or something, chill out or something, press something, and then a second letter will appear right here. I can't remember if you had to pick up the thing. Oh my god, this thing. My phone is so jacked up. Wasting gigabytes. The KOREK charm. Just give me the flipping video. It's like, literally, I'm in the house. The hardest thing is to get to this house. But I know there's a combo you gotta do. Need to access the top of the door. Yeah. We know. Dude, it's just the last part. My phone doesn't even open anything. Jeez. Yes, we know. Attach the cables. Got it. Why is the electricity go out now? It'll piss me off, dude. Anything until I get that chunk. And I know it's a sitting down crap. I should just went to YouTube. Because the Google part just takes literally forever. Yep, go on YouTube, but this is insane. It's like open up the YouTube. That's so pretty. Oh, I used to be able to open up the YouTube. The KOREK charm. The KOREK charm. Dying Light 2. The KOREK charm, Dying Light 2. Yeah, keep saying KOREK, because of course it does. Thank you.
I vow demons. As a police officer, some of the worst cases I've worked were sexual assault.
Thank you.
places, but I want to make sure it's not a... What do you sit for? Sit in all chairs. So sit in all the chairs. Not always you use, you can't sit. Now what? To the post up here, let's open sesame. Okay. Good. That was cool stuff, bro. Now you get it. There's that special charm. What? Heck yeah. Thank you for getting to this place. Thank you for your time. It took us a lot of time and nerves to get to this place. It also gave us a lot of knowledge and joy. There were moments of doubt, but there was also a lot of strength. Strength of people who put their hearts and souls into it. We are really grateful to you. We hope you had a good time. Sweet. You're welcome, man. And the next one I'm gonna do it is going to be the next one I'm gonna do is going to be the oh my god, the one about the demonic crap, all the duckies and crap. I should make a I'll be able to. I might be able to. I just gotta remember how. What part of it it's in. That's so cool. It's like a developer thing. Ace Cox. Go ahead. What is that? The heck just happened? Okay. Oh, this ain't creepy at all. Oh, What does it mean? Nothing? Just something else going on. Techland. Something else. What is it? See it? That's it. What the heck is that? This is something I didn't see coming. Left finger of gloVa. The fudge? Oh, that's the other one too. That's the one I think that when you put on or whatever, it takes into another dimension. Oh, when you go into the demonic world, you use that gun. If you make it, you use that gun, and it's basically, I think it's like infinite, whatever. Shoot two at a time, and it takes you into the some kind of like pixelated, almost like it's like Quake 1 or Quake 2 arena, like back in the day. That is cool stuff, bro. Love it. So we got 2 out of 1. Nice. Alright, dude. They should have a little thing here. Just, well, you gotta see where is it at. Okay, so when you look at it, it's literally the thing down here. Literally. The second one down here. No problem, we can fly here all day. Now that it's open, it is open. Now, that'll be it. All right, guys, see you. Bye.